Successful oil spill response will reduce the impact of the marine environment in case of an oil spill. International Maritime Organization, IMO, has changed the regulations to reduce emissions from ships some years ago. As a result of the new regulations, we have got a new generation low sulfur fuel oils. The overall aim is to develop recommendations for oil spill response involving the new generation of fuel oils.
This is the oil which we are using in test facilities. It's hybrid oil, low sulfur oil.
Yes, so this project is really important because it will help give insight and improve our knowledge on those kinds of products which are not well known at the moment. And so by doing experiments at the lab scale and pilot scale, we will see that maybe some techniques, some response options are not adapted at all for some kind of oils and will be adapted for other ones.
Sweden, Denmark, Belgium, France and Malta participate in the project in addition to Norway. Norway has the project management and IMAROS is co-funded by the EU. In September 2021, Norway arranged a workshop where the plan for testing of mechanical response was developed. As a part of the workshop, representatives from all the six countries participated in the testing on a neutral oil with use of skimmers and booms in the test facilities.
We want to see if the three chosen skimmers will recover oil of these hybrid oils. We don't know the answer, but we will learn more about how the oil sticks to these three skimmers.
IMAROS aims to bring knowledge and experiences from different countries. Information will be collected, oils will be analyzed, and different response techniques will be tested.
Here I have seawater, and I added one hybrid oil to both glasses. And in this glass here, I have added chemical dispersants, which is breaking the oil to smaller droplets, and it will further degrade in the water masses.
The tasks are to collect data from EU countries, identify relevant products, analyze for physical chemical properties and ecotoxicity, and effectiveness according to today's response methods.
It's very important. There's been a completely new generation of fuels for the shipping industry, and towards this new generation we don't know what are the environmental consequences if there is a spill, and we don't know how to respond. That's what we're trying to address with this project. It has the interest worldwide.
Malta will arrange the final stakeholder conference in June 2022. During this conference, the result of the analysis and testing will be discussed. And in September 2022, the final report will be presented.